All right. I'm here, baby.
Who are you talking to?
Huh?
Just head to Rekka's office. You can see it up there.
Pretty high up.
You'll have to head through the main production building, but I'll be your guide. Try to keep a low profile.
Come on, 808. Let's have some fun. Come on, 808. Let's have some fun. There's Kale! And that's... what's her name? The old Vandalay boss.
Roxanne Vandalay? Are you serious, Chai? She built the company from the ground up. Know your history.
Jeez, no need to yell.
Just give credit where it's due.
Uh-oh. Government, come on!
Need help?
Goes our low profile.
Come on, this is more fun. And as long as Rekka doesn't...
What's in it? Rekka here. That D-Fix was spotted in my building. I'm half hoping that even Chump Security get it so I can rip them apart. Piece by piece.
Oh, sounds juicy.
I thought you said she wouldn't be here.
I thought you said this was more fun.
Thank you.
guy. Bad news for your pride, but you won't make that jump.
Any ideas?
808 is feeding the info on your arm. It's magnetic, right? You should be able to hook onto that point.
Whoa! That was awesome!
Use your magnet on the enemies to close in on them.
Help them in! Good turn.
Yeah!
Good turn, help them in!
Go!
My way is mine.
Whoa there, big guy.
Defect spotted on the main road. Get here!
Try at least find a back route, maybe.
Well, looks like a path up through there.
Might need some help out in the field. I hacked these terminals and can send you some upgrades from here.
So Peppermint, this spectrum thingy? What's that about?
Spectra. Our informant sent me code implying it's an AI. Apparently hidden in all Vandalay's Project Armstrong robotic parts.
And what makes you so worried?
My source said that Vandalay never kept a project under wraps like that before. There's red flags all over this.
What? You have me running around on some dark web hunch?
I trust my sources.
You're sounding even more suspicious than Vandalay.
Chai, just...
You know what? Don't care. I'm out of here after this anyway.
government! Come on!
Let's go!
Stating the obvious, please do not walk under the press machines when in use. I can't believe I even have to say this.
Let me out of here.
You're not getting out of here. You're all locked down and getting the smackdown.
Peppermint!
Try this out.
Yeah.
coming! Come on!
Spin it down!
Lockdown over here. Peppermint, this is where you come in?
Hold up, Chai. See that door? Might be able to bypass security on that one. It's a rough route, though. Lot of stairs.
You know what? I like exciting. This looks like more fun.
Chai, you don't even know where this rail goes!
Chill out! It'll be fine!
Oh yeah? Well, look ahead!
Peppermint, you wish you were doing this.
Actually, no. Also, looks like you've been spotted.
That's as far as you go. Huh.
Tuck and roll, Chai.
What?
Actually pretty close to Rekka's office now.
See? I told you it'll work out. What are these? Electric barriers? Come on.
Thought this might come in handy. You ready for this, Chai?
Ready for what?
Go get him, Chai.
Whoa! How did you...
Just a bit of temporal displacement. Kinda complicated. Not your lingo, but one of 808's hidden features.
You could have been here this whole time!
Didn't think you needed me, Mr. Confident. Doesn't look like you can make this jump. But see that switch?
Let me guess.
Yep, call me in. I can activate those for you.
Ugh, you sound like a video game tutorial. Your turn, Peppermint!
You called?
Thank you. Government, come on!
Come on!
Like somebody got an upgrade.
My time to shine. I can overload those enemy barriers, you know. Just call me in.
Try this out!
Let's go!
Better than expected?
Of course it did. I was there. Call me in or use your magnet to get close to him.
Yeah!
Peace out.
Let's go. Up, Chai. We're almost there.
Oh, well, I guess your whole get to Rekka's office without her knowing plan is shot.
Thanks to you!
Hey, who is doing all the hard work here?
It wouldn't be so hard if you just listened to me to begin with.
For all workers who haven't yet entered the lottery for Armstrong Festival tickets, now's your chance. You won't want to miss this show.
This is it.
Just play it cool.
Pretty quiet. Not suspicious at all.
Introducing...
You want to be successful? You want to be productive? Then you gotta be aggressive. And when a defect punk like you wants to run out of here, you're just asking for it.
Asking for what exactly?
You disrespecting me? That's it. The gloves are coming off.
I can see that. What was your plan for this, Peppermint?
I don't know. Fight?
You're paying me double for this.
But I'm not paying you anything.
Hey! I'm the main show here! So let's get ready to crumble. Woo! Come on! Ruin this company's rep. You're going out with the trash.
Yeah.
Rekka angry and you pay the price, punk.
Fight.
Count, big boss.
You think I'll lose to a punk like you?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Personal pass key. Great job, Jai.
Huh? Hmm. Whoa, this is crazy. Looks like we found our AI.
This is a screensaver, Jai. Wait. Spectra is designed to interface with user perception and reasoning? This gives Vandalay direct access to people's minds. Would you make that thing stop? I'm trying to concentrate. What did you just do?
You said make it stop.
Please tell me you've dealt with the defect. What in the hell am I looking at?
The name's Chai, not defect.
Where's Rekka?
Oh, haven't you heard? I better start looking for a new production head.
Is this some sort of joke?
Oh, now this is a juicy meeting.
Do you want me to reschedule this?
Zanzo, I think you're muted, honey.
Oh, I was going to say...
Corsica, get your people to production right away.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead. Send whatever you want. See this? Peppermint and I are gonna kick your ass with your own tech.
Peppermint?
And if that's not enough, check out my arm. I can make a guitar and slam it down.
Idiot! Come on!